YouTube, what's the righteous word? It's your boy Gangland Neem, aka Neeman, I before the E. Golly, I don't know y'all. Remember that. And we back with another video. So we got Chyna Brim, Wack100, Luce Cannon, Bullets Gotti, Hassan Campbell, you feel me? And some nigga named Kilogram. I don't know who he is or how he got in the mix of this, but he could be another one of those, what do you call those? Expendable people. Because I don't know how he got in the mix of this, and I don't know him. Straight like that. No disrespect to bro or nothing, but you know what I'm saying? Random people always find themselves in the midst of, you know, Luce Cannon and Wack100's web. How? I don't know. But this was a whole crash out sesh. We gonna go through a piece of this, you know what I'm saying? And we gonna do the fully on my live. Don't even worry about it. I got the whole live. We gonna bust this down because this was interesting. Seems like Wack100 is trying to recruit New York members of the Exposers. You know what I'm saying? He was trying to recruit Hassan Campbell. I think things went left. Shout out to my dog, Drizzle Reacts, because we was watching this together. You feel me? He chopped up a little segment of it where, you know, Wack was trying to coerce Hassan into being part of the Exposers. You feel me? I chopped up a different piece. Shout out to my nigga Drizzle Reacts, though. The best reaction channel on YouTube. He working. You know what I'm talking about? But I was just like, whoa, this is crazy. You know what I'm saying? Chyna Brim and Wack100 supposedly have some kind of history. He's the one who taught Wack100 is the one who taught Chyna Brim how to fake paperwork and all that from what he told me in my life. He was actually in my life. He like, yo, Wack taught me how to do all this. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Chyna Brim. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all these fellas for that matter. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all these fellas. You know what I mean? But we're going to get straight into this. If this is your first time to the channel, please like, subscribe, comment, and share, please. And thank you. We need that for the algorithm. If you could go to the top of the page, smash that Instagram link. Follow me on Instagram. Shoot me any content y'all want me to react to there. Also, join up in the Discord. Good people, positive vibes all the time. Ain't no exposers. Straight like that. Can't tell you that enough. Smash that TikTok link to follow your boy over there for any content that I post as well. And remember, this is just a snippet, and we're going to get into this on the live this morning. So, y'all, stay tuned for that live, too, because I think y'all going to like this one. Should be real. But let's get into this. My boy Hassan always find himself in the Dulo Toys gang. Golly.
To me, outside of my monetization.
You talk heavy, bro. Mike Knox wanted to pull up on you. Why you ain't gonna handle that?
Mike Knox called me on the regular. Cause you talking about?
Oh, now I just call you on the regular.
Hey, Haas, is that Hocus in the chat? On the
Mike Knox, that's the dude from Philly.
Yeah.
Who is that?
Oh, okay.
This nigga,
Luce Cannon just
exposed him. Tell him leave New York. Yo, Wack, why you scared to come to Cali, bro?
Cool.
Your man Hassan, man, why you scared?
Who said him?
I don't know.
Who said him? Oh, hold up. Who said him? Who said I'm scared? Yeah,
this was on Hassan's channel too. I don't know why you have all these people on here on your channel who you can't control. I'ma just be real, bro. Like, this is crazy.
Adam, you told Adam he had to pull up to New York, bro. Stop it, bro.
That's a lie.
Yo, let me say something. Salute.
050
on deck, man. Yo, Gotti, why is you sucking wag? Hassan, don't let these faggot ass niggas come over here.
All right, just gonna get started when it gets started. Don't go to stopping
both
it.
Both of them niggas, first of all, Hassan.
So, Hassan, you fuck with this nigga? This nigga put out fake paperwork on Jim Jones that says the United Kingdom up top. You jacking that out?
He said, bro, put out fake paperwork on Jim Jones that says United Kingdom at the top. Aren't you the one who taught him how to forge this paperwork? Let's be real. I don't know how true it is, but I'm going to tell you, Chyna Brim said that himself. Yo, he the one who taught me how to run plays and do all this. He said Wacklemore is the one who taught me how to do this. I don't even know why they got beef now. This is crazy.
You always scream. Hassan, I'm asking you a question. This nigga right here provides fake paperwork. And why you got your bitch with my name in her mouth? Oh, ugly, filthy mouth, slimy mouth. Why you got your car taken off my name? I'm not mentioning that dusty ass. You telling your say another nigga name for some clout? What kind of nigga you ain't? What kind of nigga you ain't? Or why is your screaming my name?
Whoever do this, Kilogram, whoever do this, you could tell he enjoyed this. I don't know if he's so familiar with the type of shit that be going on, but you can see maybe this is why he linked with Wack and Luce Cannon, because he liked this kind of stuff, because it looked like he's enjoying this. I'm going to just be real with you. Shout out to that brother.
You don't even know Big U. Now you call him Big U.
Content over here, you fat ass nigga, and you ain't Palm Root.
All the nigga do is scream. I done debunked his show for 3 times. I done went over there, you and Harlem Legend, and marched you niggas out behind Demi Work 3 times. I done fucked over you niggas 3 times.
Pay attention. Right now, Hassan laughing and smiling. It's not going to be like that for long.
Let's talk about your paperwork, Chyna. Chyna, can we talk about your paperwork? Chyna, Chyna, can we talk about your paperwork? Yo, Cody's been tapped in. Yo, Hassan, tell him to have the conversation.
Look at my son Kilogram at the top. This nigga has ruffle chips, gang. He said, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to enjoy the show I set up. Shout out to that brother. He don't know that he's an expendable.
All the nigga do is scream nigga, like a little dog.
He's doing the same thing doing that he's doing.
He scream like a bitch. Shut up. He can't have a conversation. You illiterate ass nigga, Afro David, dumb ass nigga, with your dumb ass. You's a dumb ass nigga and a dumb ass. And I hope you don't have no dumbass babies, cause you and that.
Look at Haas. Look at Kilogram. This shit be funny until it's not.
It's double fucking dummy, you dick wick, dipsy, dumb, stupid mother. Yeah. Nigga.
Look at Goofy Face pop back in here. Look at Goofy Face pop back in here. Face.
Listen, did you provide fake paperwork on Jim Jones? Put that on your dumbass mama. To know. Keep Brims out your mouth. You ain't no real Brim, nigga. You's a fake ass blood. You's a fake blood. Keep Brims out your mouth. Keep Brims out your mouth. Your big homie is Cardi B, you bitch ass nigga.
Your big homie is Cardi B. It's crazy. It's Wack is different. He said, your big homie, Cardi B. What?
Cardi B is your bitch homie. You know why? Because she's more bitch than her. And she's a female. Show me that she's that bitch. What are you? This dumbass, illiterate, motherfucking rapper room. Nigga, you make fake paperwork, you scream all day, you don't say nothing real, you's a bitch, your mama's a bitch, and that ditzy ass bitch you got with my name in her mouth ain't my bitch, so tell that bitch stop ordering my name.
Show your face, anybody is showing their face, bitch.
I'm gonna be real with y'all, Luce Cannon look stupid as hell. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to that brother too, I guess. Now, Chyna Brim, bro, it seems like you studied in the ways of Wack 100, so you gotta know, bro, like, you can't get on here and do this, gang. You can't get on here and do this. You know that's not gonna play to your advantage, bro. This is what he want. And he gonna sit there, look at him, yelling, screaming. Come on, man. I thought you came from the CS2 Backlamore School of Trickery, Finesse, and Fraud. That's what I thought. You said the nigga taught you how to run the plays, bro. You can't be a play. Come on, man. You should not be this upset with a hat on. Straight up. You can't be this upset with that hat on, Chyna Brim. You know what I'm talking about? Don't let him play you, bro. You should have came up there and carried it how you was supposed to, bro. You know that's what he want. He wants you to crash out. You know what I'm saying? Golly. Golly, y'all. Boy, what?
Are you gay? Why you want to see my face? Are you gay? Yo, what's going on outside? What y'all got in common, my nigga? Because now it's about to go up.
Hold on.
What y'all got in common? You want to see? It's about to go up. Because I think it's the same.
Look.
It's about to go up. I'm telling you it's about to go up. Because this nigga right here created fake paperwork on Jim Jones. And now he want to see a man's face. This nigga dirty ass went on YouTube.
Hassan low-key wanted to run a play, too. Hassan knew this was going to happen.
Screaming my name. Why is his bitch screaming my name? Whack, bitch, who is you? Climb her mouth, man. Bitch look like she been chewing on mother... This tank rocks for 3 months. Oh, rock my cocksucker, Afro Davis. I got the Afro Davis. I got the Afro Davis. I got the Afro.
Hold up.
Now, Haas, when you say
here's the thing, right? Shut up.
Look, Haas got the hand up in the camera. Now, hold up. He all hold up. Nigga was just smiling and laughing. You and Kilogram. You know what I'm saying? Now it ain't so funny. Now nigga want to talk. After all the violations screaming, now nigga want to talk. Oh, let's be peaceful. Come on, gang. Yeah, no. That ain't how this goes.
Hold up.
I know the nigga did fake work. You
nah,
know
nah,
that,
nah,
bro.
Nah. Shout out to Chyna Brim. No, hold up. Because Wack,
he come up screaming like a little bro.
Wack. All you had to do was play the OG in the background.
No.
Nigga, you tell Wack what to do. Everybody know that. Shit, me and Wack got that in common. You don't tell us what to do.
The nigga had his ball yesterday screaming my name on YouTube. The bitch got slimer mouth like she been chewing on goldfish rocks, bro.
Here's the thing that you're missing, right?
What you saying, Luce?
Pay attention to Kilogram. What you saying, Luce? Won't you hop in here? Add some more to this destruction. Add some more to this chaos. Y'all be playing weird games for them clicks and views. Boy, I ain't gonna lie to you. He said, what you got to say? My boy been eating chips, laughing, holding his belly, heart, and everything else. He's loving it.
I gave Bullets Gotti a stage, and I let him talk.
No, listen.
What you doing is you swaying the argument.
No, I'm not.
Listen.
Bullets want to have a combo with you. You bringing another nigga.
Whack. What you was doing, you was taking sides.
No, I wasn't.
What you was doing.
If you tell me to bring a nigga on stage, whack, you can't mute the nigga.
Whack. No. On my platform, I don't like nigga shit. The best
nigga,
part
you
of
said you wanted to fuck his mama.
Whack, listen.
Yeah, nigga.
But he could have said
that. Is that not nigga shit, yo,
Whack.
You said you wanted to fuck his mama, bro. That's nigga shit.
Now, one time that Luce Cannon answered for Bullets Gotti. Why the fuck is you answering for Bullets Gotti?
No, I said you would stop kicking a nigga when that nigga here comes to me.
Listen.
Luce, if I tell you to hit a stage and a nigga get to mute you and kicking you, I'ma say something.
Hey, wait. Both of y'all niggas Wack. Got on here talking peace.
Hold up. Listen.
I'm not tripping.
Wack. Wack. My whole bro, thing I'm is, not right? Tripping, bro. Wack, listen. Shout out to Chyna Brim. Listen.
Wack, you taught him how to foster the fake paperwork, gang. Like, and this is what I be saying. I don't understand why nobody get into anything with Wack 100. Because, yo, he taught this dude how to do all this, right? He taught Chyna Brim how to do all this run plays, finesse, Then he uses this against him later on. Like, bro, you're the one who taught him how to do this, but you keep bringing that up like that's a thing, bro. You do the same thing. You got fake FBI agents calling you, fake paperwork, fake all kind of shit. He learned this from you, gang. Y'all got to pay attention. Pay attention, bro. You're not supposed to trust Wack, bro. Y'all not supposed to trust Wack, man. It's crazy. And time and time again, y'all trust him. Like if something's new or, you know what I mean, he turned a new leaf. No, he hasn't. He's bleeding the block. Pay attention, y'all. He don't care about no destruction either. He all the way on the East Coast with it. Turning shit up. Pay attention.
Gotti is the biggest liar on the internet.
Chyna Brim is too.
So now.
And you are too. What are we talking about? You and Lucy.
So now.
Chyna Brim is too. Can we admit?
Hold up. So now.
He the most illiterate nigga. Afro Davis. What the fuck?
Listen. I tell you what, right? Wack, on some real shit, we meet up. This is WWF, right? We in the ring. We got Wack 100 versus Hassan Campbell, Bullets Gotti versus Chyna Brim. If we had to fight, nigga, you would be in trouble.
Why?
One punch is going to make Bullets Gotti shit on himself.
Bullets say he can whoop you. He say y'all already got out in the backyard or whatever that is.
You lying. And you
I don't know, bro.
Lying.
You kicking
and
it,
you know, and you know you lying. They got Luce Cannon. Now Luce Cannon, why are you laughing?
I don't know what the fuck. Listen. He said he knocked you in some pond you built.
Listen.
You got a pond in the backyard or something?
Listen, I put that on everything. On everything. I'll meet up, like, listen, in Bronx River, I got all the beef. I want all the smoke. Willis Gotti can meet me in Bronx River tomorrow, where I got shot at. Right in the same spot where I got shot at. And we can shoot a fair one. We can shoot.
Did he been to your house?
No, that's not my backyard. If you've been watching the internet, first and foremost, since
he
I was
said
a young
knocked
boy,
you in a pond you built. He said you built the pond.
Listen. I heard Chyna Brim and Harlem Legend fucked the shit out of Bullets Gotti with dildos.
Also, Chyna Brim is a gay. He's gay. I'm glad.
Boom, bada bing, bada boom. I have more of this. We gonna end this right here. Okay, we gonna end this right here. This is crazy. Again, I don't know why anybody trusts Wack, because this is what Wack do. Straight up, Hassan, he's still laughing and giggling. It's all a play for him. This WWE and all that, and that's why you keep getting played out. Again, Wack is the same person who blip bro channel. During this same live stream, he talked about that. Why are we linking and building with these kind of people? Again, I'm just confused. I'm just a bit confused. You know what I'm saying? Wack is not to be trusted. Straight like that. Now, if this is your first time to the channel, please like, subscribe, comment, and share, please, and thank you. We need that for the algorithm. If you could go to the top of the page, smash that Instagram link, follow me on Instagram, shoot me any content y'all want me to react to there. Also, join up in the Discord. Good people, positive vibes all the time. I can't tell y'all that enough. Smash that TikTok link for any content that I post over there as well. For anybody looking for any kind of marketing or promotion when it comes to this YouTube, contact @DreaTheVirgo on Instagram. Again, that's @DreaTheVirgo on Instagram. Serious inquiries only. She can help you with thumbnails, views, viewer retention, monetization, whatever it is that you need help with, she could do it. Again, that's @DreaTheVirgo on Instagram. Serious inquiries only. Y'all comment down below and let me know what y'all think of this. I think this is all crazy. And y'all stay tuned for the live, because we're going to bust this down on the live. I think this is going to be a good one. So shout out to all my subs who've been out there supporting. I think I'm about to hit 13K. at some point today. Again, YouTube is playing games, but it's all good. Again, shout out to all my subs out there doing it up. Shout out to my dog Drizzle Reacts. He was watching this at the same time. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Drizzle Reacts. You feel me? And definitely y'all go sub up to bro channel. You know what I mean? But y'all comment down below and let me know what y'all think of this. It's your boy Gangland Neem. Peace. Golly.